but then she's like, oh, I need to keep moving. That was nice. Oh yeah, please. It's all right.
Good dog.
So awesome, Sherry. That was really, really, really nice. I especially liked on the set. I mean, like that one was flawless, but I really liked on the second one because, like, if you guys were watching, he almost didn't go in the tunnel after he got his turn. She kind of started to sell out, and he's like, I need to show up like through here a little bit more motion, and got because he started to go, oh, I'm sorry, where we go, and that just a little bit extra motion towards it. Because a lot of these people out there that just stalled out and were like, I don't know how. Well, it was perfect the last time.
Well, he did kind of slow.
So don't get ahead so much.
Okay.
Rattle at the stanchion so that you can send the right hand. Yeah. He's pointing to the wall. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
So over it, and that doesn't mean that he has to be here to come into you. When he's committed to this jump, so I rattle at your offside hand because it's a fake turn. It's not this hand. So you've your front cross. Your dog is taking this jump. When you're committed to it, turn into them. And I don't care where it is, if you turn slightly towards you, then you can put the pressure on that. But if you're way back here, this will stall out. Okay. Right? If you're pointing all the way up here, you're just kind of like, it gets stuck. So okay. Try that throttle right there.
Okay.
And you don't have to do a lot, Sherry. It doesn't need to come for you. You just execute the mild turn and then. Now. Good. Keep moving. Oh, Jess, you stop. Do it again. Reward him, though. And you have to keep moving then. You got to put pressure on the line. So you just kind of stop flat-footed. So as soon as you get that little bit of a turn, then you're
walking through the camera.
And don't feel like